CSS position is a way to define your element positioning type. Even though it's not the only way to position an element, it is in fact the most powerful. It comes with 5 value options: static, relative, absolute, fixed, and sticky, with static being the default and sticky a new member of the family. To control where the element is positioned, you can set left and right properties to move the element in the x-axis, top and bottom for the y-axis, and z-index property in the z-axis. Z-index will make the element appear in front or behind others. By default, all elements are positioned static, and using left, top, right, bottom properties will not affect the element at all. The element always follows the content flow. An element is always positioned relative to something. It can be an insert element, the body element, the viewport, or user scroll position. When you set position to fixed, the element is initially positioned relative to its parent elements at the top left corner, and it's removed from the normal content flow, meaning that adjacent elements will take its original position. Once you set the coordinate properties left, right, top, or bottom, the element is positioned relative to viewport, and it's not affected by anything in the normal flow of the page, even scrolling. This is a great option when you want to keep an element always visible and or make it follow the cursor using JavaScript. If you set an element position to relative, it will continue in the normal content flow. You can move it around using coordinate properties, but it will leave a gap as if it is still in that original position. When you set the element position to absolute, you most likely need to set an insert element position to relative as well. An absolute position element will be positioned initially at the top left corner of its closest ancestor element with the position relative set, or will default to body. Absolute positions elements will leave the flow of content and place above their siblings. Finally, setting an element to position sticky will position it based on the user scroll position. The element behaves like position relative when no coordinates properties are set, and like position fixed when coordinate properties are set. This means that just setting an element position to sticky will have no visual effect until you set at least one coordinate property, in this case, top 10 pixel. As a side note, it is important to remember that an element is positioned inside a content box. So if a parent has borders and padding, the element is positioned from the padding in. Also, the element's margin is also considered part of the element. So set coordinate properties left, top, bottom, and right having elements margin in mind. For position sticky, please visit caniuse.com to make sure that the browser you care about supports this option, or simply use an polyfill. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next episode.